She and her fool of a mate circle one another. Blades bared and wrists bound. But neither truly plays for blood. Each cries out for my help, because deep down they can't bear to strike the blow themselves. As to the End Mother, I am her agent no longer. But her ex-husband is an idiot. The only laugh he ever gave me is right now, watching this train wreck.